There are people out there doing incredible things that will have a massive impact on our futures. I want to make sure that we found the right solutions, we found the right people, but we're also maximizing their impact.
The Earthshot Prize is not just an annual event, but a daily inspiration, one that urges governments and businesses, communities, and individuals to act and to innovate.
The Earthshot Prize is a unique platform. It is about finding and growing solutions that will repair our planet this decade.
Are we still on the verge of disaster, or is the world getting the message?
Well, we've certainly made a great deal of progress. People should feel good, particularly about the upstream innovation.
We power up with batteries about 40% of construction projects in Hong Kong without a drop of fossil fuels.
Yesterday, we reached 400,000 households with our clean cook stoves.
The awareness of green hydrogen, the fact that it is an alternative fuel that is coming.
We discovered along this journey how amazing seaweed is. It's packaging you can eat. Cheers.
Since we launched the Earthshot Prize, it has generated over 3,000 nominations across 100 countries, and we've named 30 finalists and 10 winners, all while reaching and inspiring a global audience of millions. And today, we'll be announcing the next group of 15 finalists.
Without further ado, the finalists for the 2023 Earthshot Prize, Clean Our Air.
Build a waste-free world.
Protect and restore nature.
Revive our oceans.
Fix our climate.
There must be collective commitment and a firm resolve to work together to achieve a more resilient and sustainable and fairer tomorrow.
We've got to hang on to optimism and hope because it is the biggest driver of change. It is the biggest driver of innovation.